Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Hungry Dragon. I was about to say Jurassic World there, but that would have been wrong now, wouldn't it? No, there has been a new dragon released in Hungry Dragon, and it is the Gigantus Dragon. This is another double XL dragon, which means that it can pretty much just eat everything, including, well, it can't eat itself because there are no other gigantic dragons. But the interesting thing is, I mean, you take one look at this, right? What does it look like? Looks like Godzilla, doesn't it? It looks like it could stand upright. I don't know what it is, right? But for whatever reason, you put Godzilla or something that's close to Godzilla in your game because of copyright, obviously. You can't put Godzilla in the game. It must sell very well. I mean, if in my YouTube videos are anything to go off, if I put Godzilla in there, hey, they seem to do very well. The Shazilla, whatever it was. So, no doubt, Ubisoft came to, I think this is Ubisoft, the decision that they would put it in Hungry Dragon to make more sweet moolah. But I'm all happy with that because it means I gotta check out this game again. So in order to unlock this amazing Godzilla dragon, you need, I think it is 100 gems at the moment. Normally it's 500 to unlock it outright if you haven't got the previous dragon maxed, which I don't. And otherwise I think it's coin. But if you want to buy it right off the bat, today, when I put this video up, for a short period of time, it is 100 gems, so do try and unlock it. I was at 89 gems, and I managed to watch a couple of adverts, play a couple of mini warm-up games there with the Dracula Dragon, and here we are. That's why I've got 0 gems, because I just got exactly 100 gems. And then I lost it all. Oh no, hold on! Oh, my bad. What we need to exit this run. Okay, well, let's have a look, because I didn't put any pets on him. Oh, yes! Oh, he looks gorgeous! Now, just think, yeah, it's definitely Godzilla, man. Look at it, it's Godzilla! Look at it! Oh, he looks so cool. Yeah, sorry. We need to go back. Oh, we unlocked a skin for him. Ooh! Dr. Strikeout. The boost bar regenerates 100% faster. That could be pretty decent. But we'll not do that. I kind of like the classic. Although, what we should have a look... Hey, look! We should check out Hungry Shark World! There is... Ooh! Kanameshi. Oh, I wonder what that is. I mean, what that's based on. Sparkle Stab. That looks great. And the last one... Geonidas, as in Leonidas. That's interesting. Okay, so let's get some amazing pets on him. So I normally go for, like, the Fire Rush ones. So what if we did something a little bit different? What should we go for, guys? Gives pizza part of the Juvie set. I think you get a bonus if you do something in particular. But hey, let's say pizza. I've never seen that before. Burns during Fire Rush. I don't know if that makes much of a difference. These are all like finding stuff, the HP versus max, slay ghosts with the scythe, off with their heads, don't really know exactly what that does. Slows enemy down could be a good one. And what about defense? Ooh, a mine shield! Oh, is that just permanent? Oh my god, why haven't I been getting that one? Health drain minus 50%. That's a good one, that's gonna last a lot longer. Mine damage, where we don't need that down, destroys cages... targets and eats trash. That could be an interesting one as well. But let's go for the minus 50% health drain. So, we got a pizza one. Don't really know what that does, but we have it. We've also got the mind shield, which is good. The health drain, which is good. So we've got two good things and two that are kind of mysteries, like slowing down enemies, which would probably be good, meaning gives us more of a chance to eat them first, I would assume. So yeah, let's go ahead with that one, shall we? Yes. Now, we're Goblin Invasion, 2 days, 8 hours left. This is a special event, I think it is. Oh, look, they turned to ice cubes straight away. We're like Ice Godzilla. Ooh, a chili pepper. By the way, I try to say I'd be there waiting for her. That was the first band I was ever into, was Red Hot Chili Peppers. That and Foo Fighters. Foo Fighters, Roll of Chili Peppers, and Tenacious D. They were the legends of me youth. I was never really into music when I was a kid. But look at this. Oh, we've leveled up. That's good. I haven't even done anything yet. Somebody hit me, and again, somebody's shooting arrows at me. Oh, look. My boost bar is really small. Oh, we could have done with getting something to boost that. Boost the boost bar. Oh, you see my little baby went for that. What a cutie. He's hungry just like his daddy. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, the cannonball. The cannonball did get me there. It just took a while. Nom, nom, nom. But I thought I would play for about 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes, I would be able to get the 10 gems. I got like 4 gems and it took a while. It took for whatever reason, I feel like gems are harder to come by in this game than Hungry Shark. Because gemfish seem to be quite abundant. Let's storm the castle, shall we? Let's go this way. Bam! That's how we easy get in. Easy get in this way. Godzilla dragon. Oh, the beautiful music. Oh, I can't get through that way. Why not? Oh, but I can get out that way. I can use my nose. Oh, this is it. Oh, yes. There you go. But I don't really need to. I've already been in there. So we're on 1.2 million so far. I just realized the health on this guy. Oh my god. If you put health boosts on him, like the bigger your health is, the better, right? So that means that, let's say you've got something that puts on 50% health. Right, 50% of 100 is 50, right? But 50% of 200 is 100. So the more health your dragon has, the better it is to put the health boost on it. So maybe we should have done that. We should do that next time. Just put... I wonder how big the bar could go. Oh, yes. Oh, we're going to be in another gold rush. Look at that already. Damn. Come on, give me the ghosts. Yes. Oh, come on. That's another gold rush. Yep, there it is. There it is. I wonder if he can actually stand. He seems to want to stand. Once I'm out of here, we'll have a little flyabout and see if we can stand. Oh, God, we can get crushed. Stand? No, he doesn't stand. Although it looks like he does a little bit of a kick. Oh, it does do a kick! Oh, that's cool! So when he charges into things, he can do a little kick. I still have not seen any pizza from this guy. I don't think I'm getting my benefit from him. Which is a bit of a shame. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, avoided the junk there. Very well done. Well played there, James. Well played. Ooh, it's windy down here. Or is that just my wings? Oh, God. He's got a cannoners! Oh, the coin. Yeah. Slowed him down. Showed him what for. Oh, we're doing really well. We kept this times 12 for a long time. Damn. And considering where we are, this place, there's like so many things that just hit you in it. Ah, well, there you go. It was only a matter of time. Oh, we've got a mind shield bonus, right? What? That wasn't a mind shield. Oh, he's a liar. Oh, don't you hate that? Nobody likes a liar. Ooh. Times 70. Is that the highest we can get? Ooh, times 84 for a second there. Oh, wow, we went through that. And we didn't even, take any damage there. Oh, that's interesting. Well, there's the G. Ooh, nom. Oh, God, so much junk. I don't think... Oh, we did a tail slap on him there. Yeah. Go on again. Go on, whack him. Go on, whack him. Oh, you know, we can just boost into him. That'll do. Yeah. It's a good job I got a pointy nose. That helps a lot. Ooh, well, you know what we should do? We should... Oh, I went past it. I think I might have went... No, I haven't. Here it is. Here it is. Yes. There it is. I thought it would be up there. Perfect. Gotta go this way, too. Oh, no. Ah, it really doesn't help me at all. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, we're going to go back. We're going to go back, or else we're probably going to die. The health drain is quite slow, though, which is good. It's just taking damage from the mines. Oh, that was close. Okay, so we're just going to get our boost back here. Go, go, go. Oh, yes. Get the big orc. Kill them all. Yeah. There we go. Get the health back. And out we pop. Onto the surface world. Yes. Very good. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, we got to catch some fish. Oh God, don't drown. Oh, there's a fire rush. That's what we want. That's what we're looking for. Oh, yes. Burn. Burn, all of you. And mines. Take that. Okay, one more and we've got mega rush. Ooh. What's the highest score I've got in this game? It's definitely nowhere near what I normally get. It's super high. I think there was one, it was the gold heist dragon. There was a certain combo you could do with him to get, like, to basically never die and constantly get gold rushes. I can't remember what it was now. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Hop. There it is.
Whoa. I think I was being chewed on there.
That wasn't very nice.
Oh, treasure.
Treasure.
There you go. That's how we do it. Burn it all. Ooh, 5 million, guys. New world record. Hold on. Sorry. There it is. Beautiful. Oh, look. Did he get something? Did he bring me pizza? My baby did a weird thing there. Oh, yes. We need baby eggs. That's what we need. Oh, was that a thingy? No, it wasn't. Okay. I thought it was a piggy. Can't skimp out on these gems. Ooh. Oh, there's a piggy. There you go. Wow, look at all the blue. Ah, such a nice relaxing color. All these blues. Everything gets turned to ice. We're on 6 million though. We're doing really well, I think. Or at least I'm pretty happy with my progress. And through the top of the tree. Or not. Oh, okay. I thought that was... Oh, this... Ah, there it is. Whoa. Can we not destroy that house? Whoa, lots of ghosts. No! Get off! You can't kill Dragonzilla. Oh, there you go. You gotta go between his legs. That's how you do it. He doesn't expect the attack between the legs. What man does? Oh, here we go into the darkness. Yes. We've got to find the little secret. Where's the secret? Is it this way? Is it this way? I think it's this way. Yes. Yes. Look at all the gold. Oh, yeah. Ooh, and we get jellyfish down. Wow, that gave us so much towards the gold rush. That was brilliant. Yay. Burn, 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 burn. Nam, nam, nam. And nam, nam, nam. And nam, 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 nam. Nam, 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 nam. Oh, yes. Okay, 8 million. Wow, we're doing really well with it. Oh, God, I'm out. Sorry, I didn't mean to leave there. But we're going out. Burn. Oh, we should just put on his voice.
Is it that one? I am the Godzilla dragon. And nothing, nobody, no mere mortals can stand in my way. Except the health bar. No, the health's going down. Oh, no.
It goes like proper auto-tune. Oh, yeah, there we go. There we need to get back to the surface, guys.
That's where it's not dangerous.
Yum. Gotta take a ghost. Oh, God, we're taking the long way here, like. We're gonna come out at the witch's cauldron place. There's all the witches.
Silly witches. I'll eat you.
Oh, you see, we skillfully dodged that arrow. That was beautiful. Right, so we have a baby that gives us protection from mines, right? However, he doesn't seem to be doing a very good job, as I'm very clearly demonstrating. It'd be better if we just had immunity. Like, that'd be... Oh, wait, are we on... Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there, guys. Almost there. Guys, guys, guys. Oh, I miss those days.
Off we go. Let's go eat some more ice cubes. What's cooler than being cool? Ice cold.
What's that from? Oh, God! Ah! Flipping mines. Who's placing these things? We're in the Dark Age! How do they have floating minds? This makes no sense. It's like a paradoxical other universe. I don't get it. Oh, here we go. Yeah! Oh, this is where we want to be. This is where you want to be to get these high scores. Get these high scores. Yeah. Oh, it's beautiful, baby. Oh, almost at another one. Almost at another one. And another one. 84 times. You see that, guy? You see that craziness? 84. Still got it. Still going. Still going strong. Oh, yep.
Ah, yeah. Be little Ouija.
Got a crocodile. It's begging to be eaten. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Aww.
I got hurted.
Frickin' archers, dragons. Why is nobody on my side? Where's my minions? Oh, that'd be so cool if there's a dragon that could send out minions. Little swarm. Yeah, I'm going against the current here, guys. Not the right way to be. Oh, that was skillful, that was. Oh, was that times 12 for ages there? Oh, I guess we go high. Ooh, what's this way? Oh, wait, that's where we came from. Oops. Well, hopefully, it's reloaded the enemies. Okay, well, it kind of has and it kind of hasn't. I don't know if I killed these ones, so maybe that's why they're still alive. Ooh. We'll get down there into a little cozy area. Oh, I love that sound effect. It was like... Zah! I like that one. That was gorgeous. Kind of reminded me of an old game, Overlord. Oh, I love that game. Oh, no, 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 you don't. Can't pull tricks on me. I'm a huge dragoon. Ah! Can I go up this way? Am I allowed? Oh, there's like the Blumen space station up here. Why have I never seen this before? What's going on? What's this nonsense? Oh, let's see him spin. Oh, that's cool. I love the spinny. Yeah, yeah. But we need health. It's not helping us here. We need, oh God, we are, our health is draining. Super quick. His head fell off. No! I mean... No! Oh, guys! Our highest score was like 42%! Oh, sorry, 42 million. We got 13 million. With no costumes. No costume bonuses or anything. Oh, and we got a treasure chest, which is good. There you go, that's more like it. Number one of Canary League! Who's in Canary League? Who has the Mukimi, whatever skin that is? That's the Godzilla skin. Well, the Godzilla dragon with another skin on. Let's have a look. So what have you unlocked? Oh my God, that looks Shin Godzilla. Oh, it's 74 coins. Oh guys, we have to try that. What does it do? The boost bar increases by 15%. Fire breath length increased by 75%. Allows the dragon to be controlled underwater. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Oh, no, but look at this cutie pie. Sparkle stab. So what's this one? Kawaii gold. Will sometimes turn on screen enemies to gold. The boost bar increases by 25%. Look at that. What on earth is this? Oh, dear. It's gorgeous. What an abomination. Well, guys, bloody advert. Well, guys, that's going to have to wrap up this episode for now. But we have so many costumes. Let's have a look at this one. Oh, that looks so cool. That gives you everything, right? Will sometimes turn on screen enemies to gold. Boost bar increased by 25%. Fire rush duration is increased by 75%. That's interesting, though. This one, although it only costs... 1,500,000. The boost bar regenerates 100 times faster. And the dragon's base speed increases by 15%. These ones, like the gem, you kind of just want to wait for this. If you want any of the gem ones, because that gives you all of the bonuses. But the gold one is actually not too bad. So you get, you're faster by 15%. And there's nothing extra that you can do to dragons, right? That you can't increase their stats, can you? I don't think you can. Like with Hungry Shark, you can't do it with these guys. I think maybe they just get better the higher level they are. Oh, but anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like if you're excited. We need to test out that Shin Godzilla skin, man. We need to get 75 gems. But until then, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. And until next time, I'll see you later. Oh, bye-bye.